The Talofofo Bay Surf Classic is set for this Saturday down in Tali. The event started as a friendly surf comp for those that showed up for a beach cleanup back in the days. This year's event will feature six categories under 5, 5 to 8, 9 to 11, 12 to 16, male longboard 17 and up, and female longboard 17 and up.
It started out as a kids event and a longboarding event, and we started ours in the mid-90s, and we kept it going. There was a short hiatus due to a couple of big typhoons that came by the island, and so we resurrected the event 5 years ago. And we've, some years, if the conditions are conducive, we hold two or three in the span of 1 year.
The event is scheduled from 7 in the morning to 3 in the afternoon. There will be food trucks, prizes given out to the top three finishers, and giveaways. Registration can be done at Lotus Surf Shop in Tumon or call 649-4389 for more info.
We might have some spaces available to sign up on site on Saturday morning, but you'd have to be there before 7 a.m. showtime to find out if there's a slot or you're an alternate, just in case somebody misses the event and they give up their spot.
Proceeds from the surf competition will benefit the UOG Marine Lab. The university's laboratory was established as a research unit of UOG in 1970 and plays an important role in both national and regional marine research.
A lot of the UOG Marine Lab faculty and also some of the students are local surfers here, and some are here on their studies from abroad, and they're also surfers. So it just worked really well for us to do something, cooperate with each other in giving the community a chance to see what type of research they're doing and what type of things that are unique to the Guam Oceans.
In celebration of Law Week 2018, the 11th annual Race Judicata Carabao Run will be held on Saturday at the Judiciary of Guam in Agana. Registration fees are $10 per person and $15 on race day, $35 for a family of four. Showtime is at 5 in the morning with go time scheduled for 6. You can register at the Judiciary of Guam, Northern Court Satellite in Dedido, and at Hordent Sports in Tumuning. Registration forms are also available at guamcourts.org. First 750 finishers will get a dry fit t-shirt, free Carabao rides as part of GVB's hashtag InstaGuam campaign, raffle drawings and refreshments, proceeds to support the Guam Legal Service Corporation Disability Law Center. Congratulations to the Heineken Guam Rugby Men's National Team for winning their opening match of the Asia Rugby Championships, Division 3 over host country Brunei, Division 3 over host country Brunei, 66-12. John Martinez opened up the scoring in the third minute of the game, followed by a try by Joe Mateo and two from Corey Morrison, as Guam jumped out to a 28-point lead after 12 minutes of play. Tries followed from Johnny Borja and Joey Calvo, with all of the tries conversions by either Chris Groh or Gerard Uggen to give Guam the 42-0 lead at the half. Josh Morrison and teammate Earl Pasqua added to Guam's lead to put the scoreboard to 54 points in favor of Guam. Gerard Uggen and Carlos Rosario finished off Guam's scoring spree for the 66-12 win. Guam will next play China on May 10th, followed by a test match against a Philippines resident team on May 12th.